Yeah, Manchester, 2011, public subject.
368-8461.
Too many people spend their life saying tomorrow. They buy off the bigger slice and then they borrow what bit of ammo they can ever have left to skip the life and dangle and be at the best. So I'm tired of all this whinging, losing when I'm winning, man slagging it about his minging, dancing without singing, talking without thinking. I'm lay here in September looking up at the clouds, and then I start to remember I was laughing out loud with silly plans like where to run away, to be a better man, to put the past away and have better days. Though so many people have lost their better days. Like there was Grozy, we knew he lived his life right, and though his friend found his end, we knew he'd try. He didn't sit at home and rock on the road, he just went and did his thing, and his thing took his toll. See, I'm here but I'm already broke, waiting for my head to tell my heart it's okay to joke. I can't do what Lee did and find the road. Believe me, I don't take it as a joke. I love that lad, wish he didn't have to go, but I know what it's like when you can no longer float. The tide goes away and so does the boat, and with your final breath the water held your lungs, and finally death is a beautiful song. I used to think what he did was quitting, but now I know he must have been shitting. And for the lad to have done what he chose to lose, it must have gone so bad he couldn't do anything but lose. His song wasn't sad, it wasn't just the blues. Sorry, Mr. Campbell, you let your head get scrambled, but if my dad went, I'm sure I'd do the same thing as you did. And I'm sorry to your dad, Cameron, who went and left two good sons, but you left Brent alone, son. And yet again, I understand, through the trouble of a high-born man, it's not a plan. We set aside, we just struggle and cope as we can. We do all we can, we do all we can, it's all we can do. To rob you know, why'd you drink and drive? I remember when I did it, I got booked cause I didn't switch on my lights. And to be honest, I was slightly proud cause I sounded bad, I seemed to be loud. But mate, you were great, and it's late, if your fate is great, mistake. Porn and stretch talk about when it's late at night, when the fight turns to hate. They don't hate you, just to stay, just the way you could have saved your own life. But I get it boys, that's why I need to stay alive. Toys, yet we can't be revived, so I sit here late on a Saturday night, watching the rain fall down the street, looking at my mate, watching sky, looking at the other one, looking at me. And although the years are hard and days and minutes equally the same, starting to see the beauty in the rain and forget the pain. I see this painting of this great thing, like Luke in his X-Wing, or watching your ex sing, cause she's happy that the choice, although it seemed bad, was probably the best one you ever both had. So to all my Motty boys that lived and died, from Hemingway to Bokey to Pringles, a bad boy side, to Luca, to Dean, to Tordridge and to Nick, to you and to me through the thin and the thick, I say with pride and I say with a smile, I celebrate life as a Motty boy from Hyde. Letters, 9 numbers, 5 vowels, 2 genders, 1 son, 24 hours. I love my Motty boys.